Now, hi everybody. Hi again everyone, and welcome back to MJBB Plays Resi Evil Revelations 2, where we play as a girl with a ponytail and a girl who does not like guns, and then switch over to the epic bearded man himself and a little girl. That does not make him anything but a gentleman, people. Do not diss Barry.
He's got a fucking revolver, for fuck's sake.
So do not diss him. Okay, kill the girl, she spoils the plot of the game. Episode 2, Contemplation, but it's Barry's side of it.
Mm.
Remember, I didn't even know about the Kefler symbols when we found one.
Oh yeah. Now we know something else to look for out in the game.
I think only Moira and the little girl can see them.
Yeah, but I play as both of them, so...
Mm. So you've got another thing to look out for. Mm. I will look out for the discs, whatever they are, because I have to shoot them or hit them. But if you see one, obviously try taking a swing at it with your crowbar.
Yeah, but if I'm in the same area as you, then obviously I'll just tell you to come.
Yeah, and then you'll carry on looking.
Mm.
Wow. We'll let it play through because it's the first time on our channel. Oh yeah! The DLC from here.
Mm.
Listen honey, how do you change your clothes so fast? Okay, ready for you to join.
Okay, one sec. Just gonna make the microphone a bit louder.
Right.
What are you checking?
Oh, nothing, I was doing this.
Oh. Okay, test the microphone.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
That should be fine. Okay.
Right, you just have to press start. And you're now in the body of a little girl.
Mm. There's no wishes.
How do we get off the map?
I'm gonna poke the tree. Poke.
I'm trying to get out of the map, I don't know, I can't remember how.
I don't
know. Okay, this way through the tunnel. Brick here for you.
Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
Is there anything in this area? No.
Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Have you got an assault rifle?
Yep, Barry came prepared.
How do I get past it to you? Why?
I'm just having a quick look around the building.
There.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
Point out my weakness.
Yeah.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Bitch. But Metal Commander Barry. I only met like high level commanders wearing this sort of coat. I don't know why, I just do. A brick for you.
That's not what happened to my other one.
It dropped and it might almost like drop again.
Yeah. Oh well.
Okay, crouch, you need to.
It's his leg.
If I can sneak up behind it, it won't matter.
There's something that hit me.
Follow me, there's something up here, I think.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
There's a chest over there.
There's something
else. There's a chest right there.
Yeah, I saw. But I forgot how I do it.
In the orange areas where you can search. But if it gets red, it's...
Thank you.
Anything interesting?
Handgun ammo.
It's a case that increases my capacity for handgun ammo.
Mm.
I've got this too.
His leg is his weakness.
I know, but they found me.
Oh God.
So glad I had all that assault rifle ammo. Now we can just look around here quickly.
Mm.
Just keep an eye out in case any more are here.
Yeah. I've only found one thing so far.
Hmm. Oh!
Where does it want to go?
To where this broken ladder is. Oh my God.
Oh, nice.
There's also a chest down there for you, so that's another bonus.
Ooh.
We needed to come up here anyway.
Hmm.
But, oh, so close.
What is it?
The part box.
Yeah.
Keep hold of that for now. Need to climb back up. I've only got 5 shots. Oh!
Two out of 9 of those.
In this area.
Mm.
This might be a semi-recognisable place, Matt. The town when it all went to shit.
Wait, there's something down there.
Ah, nice.
Rifle ammo.
Keep hold of the part for now.
Mm.
Oh. Ooh. Do you want these bottles if you can take them?
Mm.
See?
Nice as well. Then you could hold more ammo in your box.
Mm. And I can take the part
inventory
now.
Mm.
You use those to... Wait. I'm trying to remember how... Yeah, you use that.
Yeah, I know, but I did last time.
I was just making sure you remember, because
mm.
I goddamn didn't remember at one point when we started again.
Mm.
You notice how sitting on the ball of your leg is not a good idea. Did you see how bright it got for a second? Uh oh. You can point it out.
There's something over there.
There's a sign up there, some invisible ones, what only you can see. And do you see how my screen got disorientated? It was like all the bubbly. It was like all vibration waves. That's how I know if one is close, but by then they're too bad.
Right there. There's something over there.
I can't even see it anymore.
It moved, I'm guessing. Defend yourself with a brick.
Bricking for hers.
That's what happens to my screen when one's nearby.
Oh, that's going to be fun.
Let's see if we can gather any more supplies here.
What's that red mist?
I don't know. It's normally the colour of the orange blurs go when the enemies go in your sight when they spot us. Oh. Okay, if I remember correctly, there's a table at the inn, remember? Yep. Oh god, point me, there's one nearby.
Oh god.
They are fucking annoying. Imagine doing it in only one player.
Was it?
It was a sapphire. Anti-recoil. I think I've got a sniper for now. Oh. Okay, we're going to move out of this bit now. I've got some spare room now.
Topaz.
Oh, nice.
Wait, there's loads of stuff in here.
Here. Explosion bottle.
Oh. Wait, I'm actually full up.
Yeah, you've got three different types of bottles. It's not nice to point. We've got to find our way round. Wait, is the ladder still up? Oh, I think there's something in one of there in here for you to point out. I saw like a I swear I saw like a sparkle around here.
What, in the actual?
Yeah.
Ah.
On your screen.
Two pairs.
I saw it. They are really annoying.
Mm. And they take up so much ammo as well.
It's because you're trying to find them.
Mm. Handgun ammo. Can you take it even though I found it?
Yeah.
Ah.
Hey, look up there where I'm looking. So there's like, oh, you can see a bottle. I couldn't see a thing. Kind of can't be looking down.
Ooh. Ooh, brutal.
I try to conserve as much ammo as I can with my other guns.
Mm.
That one was easier.
There, a sec.
Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died in Terra.
You were there when the city went down. So none of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you go. So where'd you go?
Terra Safe to be in a facility.
Where did you go? attack it.
Finish him! I'll... Head. I saw that on your screen. How did that work? I was in full view. We'll head upstairs, because upstairs in that other building we were in, I've just cleared this way.
Okay.
But we'll see how this way is clear, we can explore it whenever now.
There's nothing even up here. Well, there's a locked door, but...
Door where you need a drill.
Mm.
I'm so used to this being the run button for playing a 2 demo.
Oh god.
Remember, you've got bottles as well.
What am I to do with them? Just lob them?
Yeah.
Look!
That's a smoke screen.
His head is his weak spot. It's looking right at me. Oh my god. Ooh. Head. Ooh. It said press right trigger and it just did that. It just lobbed something at us. Thank you.
There's a chest for you. Somewhere.
Where is it?
Over here.
Expansion bag.
For you. There you go.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh. None of that was on the ground.
Yeah, it's actually important. You know how certain zombies in Claire's campaign have pus balls on their heads?
Mm.
If you shoot them, the pus splatters and then turns into them. So you can never truly be sure. But it gets so close I can stealth it. Chest.
Oh fuck. Head and I can't tell on that one.
It's sticking out of its chest. Get into cover for now.
So I'm not even moving my character.
Oh. Pus shot.
Oh.
You ready to carry on?
Yeah, just one sec.
Just jump over it.
Mm.
Maybe, imagine that there's one of those bugs from there, but we can't see them at all. It's on the lower floor. That just literally backs to there.
Oh, it's the same bit.
This is where I met Moira.
Let's pick up the base.
Just having as a hole for you to go through. I think it will lead you to this door on the other side, right? And you need to open it.
Yeah.
Oh, little chest here for you.
Need your help.
Other room.
Where are you? Yeah.
Right there.
Parts box,
and if there's I've gone back to the table near the front.
Okay.
Capacity. My pistol can now hold 16 bullets. Right. You ready? What are you checking?
Nothing. Okay. There's been a bottle of alcohol. Is that a breakable crate?
Yeah.
What's that?
Notes. I'm back in the hallway.
Okay.
Oh, it's in there.
It's locked on the other side. Can I crawl through anywhere?
No. We're gonna have to find another way. Oh, here it is.
Yeah, like I said.
Just get to the doors as soon as you can.
Quick.
You got some green herbs. Pick up this red one. and then you can combine it. Do you possibly eat, or two you got? Because I need a couple of herbs.
These ones?
Yeah, just the two. Thanks. Oh!
Yeah, that was 3 out of 9. I just keep looking for loot and I can't find any more really.
Yeah, I think we've got to head down and see if there's anything else in up here. Oh, or maybe head up.
Ooh. God. What was in it?
Handgun ammo. Before going there, let's see what's in this door.
Yeah, I was going to say that door's open. Ah, maybe not.
Most likely going to need to find another way through it.
On your barrack, could you fucking push a helicopter out the window?
It's the one they were going to escape in, remember?
Can't do much escaping in that anymore.
I'd make an exploding, a firebomb or a smoke bottle. What do you want? That's sort of the white but in fire.
Oh fuck. He's out of his mind.
So this is what happens to our... Throw a firebomb.
Okay, get out of the way. I haven't got one.
What? Oh god, how? I don't think you can throw the attack ones. Pass them to me.
Exploding bottle. No, I can't. Fuck.
Oh, I'm out of room.
Just chuck something in my inventory for now.
I threw an exploding one and it didn't do jack shit.
I'm gonna throw a brick at him. Shoot him in the balls! Oh god!
I was able to grab him from your infantry quickly.
Wait, I think I've got another one now.
I took it.
Ah, oh, okay. He's dead anyway. Ooh, that door, remember?
Oh my god, Barry. A whole lot more options.
Yeah, but there's actually that door with the X on it.
I know. But Barry had to do that dreadful pun. Let's have a look at the room you came crashing through. Oh, or not, it was just the elevator.
Mm.
Just double checking what floor we were on. There's that one, which is the actual way to go, I believe.
It's dead.
But, as you said, there was that other one.
On the stairs.
And we can't get to it.
Oh.
Oh well, might as well do this.
I'll make a video on four. It's been on for 47 minutes.
Should we end this part?
Yeah.
Right guys, that's it for now, so bye everybody.